Do you remember the British guy is dating someone? Yes. I definitely think that I will stay alone forever. My God. What to say? I don't know. I don't know. What's the problem? It's me or I... I'm brilliant. I work a lot. I stay in shape, even if I'm 40 years old. I scare men, something like that. I don't understand. Maybe I should just be less clever or less beautiful, something like that, to be able to have a boyfriend.
And I've been crying all day because I got sad. I've been single my whole life. It's just too much. Like, it's too much. I can't do it anymore. There are some people out there who they're not interested in a relationship and they want to be by themselves. But like, that's not me. And that's never been me. I have always wanted to be in a relationship, even though I've never been in one. At a certain point, it gets like really sad doing things alone. Like, everyone I know is in a relationship right now. I feel like I've always been alone and I don't want to be, and I don't understand why this is happening to me.
What kind of world do we live in where a normal, regular girl cannot find just a regular guy out here to date? Because these guys don't want a real woman. They want a family.
Hey, I would like a husband, please. Any husband? Oh, no. I would like him to have certain qualities. I want him to be attractive, you know, but not cocky. Smart, but not academic or anything like that. Ambitious, but not too much of a workaholic. He's loyal, but I don't want him to be boring. He's dependable, but he also likes adventure. He loves to travel. He's charming. He's funny. He preferably speaks three languages and is super cultured. And I mean, I think that's about it.
Right. And what are you bringing to the table?
I'm sorry, me? I don't understand.
What qualities are you offering him?
Well, I mean, this isn't about me. I mean, this is about you giving me what I want.
It is not required of me to make your plate, right? Like, I am not your mom. I'm not required to clean up after you. I'm not required to cook for you. I'm not required to do anything for you, mm-hmm. right? Because you did not come out of me. I'm not your mom.
This is why women are single. They don't want to please a man. They want to please themselves. And when you please yourself, you end up what? Lonely.
Hey, fellas. Welcome to the channel again. In today's video, we have a couple of single, lonely women that have a message for men. As per them, they think they don't have to bring anything to the table. Let's have a seat and listen to what they got to say.
Do you remember the British guy is dating someone? I definitely think that I will stay alone forever.
Most likely.
My God. What to say? I don't know. I don't know. What's the problem? It's me or I don't know. I just meet people that are not interested in me and discovering me by in deep, you know. And it's boring. It's exhausting to try to find a good connection with someone, you know, and you think it's a good connection, but it's not enough. And I'm brilliant. I work a lot. I stay in shape, even if I'm 40 years old. And I'm kind, I'm caring, and I'm a lovely person, really, really. But it's like I scare men, something like that. I don't understand. Maybe I should just be less clever or less beautiful, something like that, to be able to have a boyfriend. I don't get it. Please help me. What should I do? I really don't understand. You know, between my 20s and my 30s, I spent 9 years with someone. We were really in love, but we grow together, so you know, your goals in life change, and I broke up with him. I changed my town and I started everything from scratch, and now I'm starting again everything from scratch. But it's so hard to find quality man and to find someone who can be aligned with my goals in life and aligned with my needs. I'm easy person. All my friends who are boy like me so much because they know me perfectly and they quite fall in love with me in a kind of way. But I didn't like them because they were my friends, you know. But when I meet a boy that I'm interested in, it's like he disappears because he knows that I'm interested in. I don't know what to do. This is horrible, dating in 2022. It's horrible. So if you have some piece of advice, I'll take it.
Wow. Is it that she's saying she's not ready to listen to men? It's quite obvious why she's not getting a man in this video. For whatever she has just said in this video has exposed what and why she's single. She made a statement in this video, but I think most of us did not pay attention to what she said in this video. She made a statement like, I'm looking for a man that is going to align with my goals and the direction I'm going. So what she's basically saying is she's still kind of a feminist because she's looking for a man that is going to get on her program, not her getting on a man's program. And believe me, the kind of man that this lady wants will not want anything to do with a woman that is looking for a man that is going to follow her leads. That's just the problem. She said she broke up with her 9-year-old boyfriend because they have different goals and different directions, and that is why they broke up the relationship. This is it. I think maybe at point in time, the lady out-earned the man and she lost interest in the guy. Or maybe the guy finally got to a point that he could no longer take it, so he had to call it off. That is what I'm seeing, and that is what I think. I don't know what you think. Let us know what you think in the comment section.
And I've been crying all day because I got sat on a plane next to a couple, and the whole time the guy had his hand on like his girlfriend's leg, you know, and it was just kind of like that the whole time. And I've been single my whole life. I'm 25 and I've never gotten to experience that. I've never gotten like close to that. And it's just too much. Like, it's too much. I can't do it anymore. There are some people out there who they're not interested in a relationship and they want to be by themselves. But like, that's not me. And that's never been me. I have always wanted to be in a relationship, even though I've never been in one. And even though I'm like, I'm comfortable by myself and I can do things alone. But like, at a certain point, it gets like really sad doing things alone. Like, I've traveled alone to so many places because, like, if I don't go by myself, I'm not gonna go. If I don't do things by myself, it's not gonna happen. But at the same time, like, it's so much fun to be able to, like, share that with someone else. And, like, everyone I know is in a relationship right now. And, like, the majority of them have been in relationships for, like, a long time. Like, this is established. And I just, like, I feel like I've always been alone. And I don't want to be, and I don't understand why this is happening to me. And I don't know, I like can't take it anymore. And clearly this didn't work because I'm still crying and I just wasted like 2 minutes of your time. And I'm sorry. And I hope you're having a better weekend than I am. So.
I think this lady can be a very good partner to any man out there. Maybe she might not be the type that will be really into resources or something. To be honest, to see a video like this is kind of very heartbreaking to me because it's not like she wasted all her youthful years and in her 30s or 40s, she's now looking for a man or something. She's 25. So it tells you everything you need to know about such a lady. At age 25 and she's crying, means she knows damn well that there is something called the war. And she don't want to get to it. Meaning when a lady is crying at age over 30 or getting to 40s, I don't have any kind of sympathy for such ladies. But one of the reasons why such a lady can be single is most men are even afraid to approach ladies nowadays, because you might approach her and you'll get into trouble. That is one of the things men don't want to do outside there, because the little mistake you make, I mean, dealing with a lady, you might go to prison just because of it. So men are now choosing to avoid women. That's just a hardcore truth. Most men are just choosing to avoid women just to stay away from problems. Though it's sad for me to see such a video, but like I said, women have created this type of atmosphere around men, or for themselves, better more. Guys, that brings us to the end of today's video. If you like the content, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel, and turn on your notification bell for any video that will be uploaded on this platform. As usual, thanks for checking in. And until we meet in the next video, peace, I'm out.